Okay, blocking involves holding the left trigger button right there, like we're doing. And parry, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have to push it right before they do their attack in the counter, and you can get them stunned like so.
Come on.
So let's re-emphasize here. Blocking involves holding the left trigger, and then parry involves hitting it right before they attack you, and then you can move it as a counterattack. And that's it.